interesting fine old Steiner model, presumably German, around 1920, stamped inside the body and on top of the two-piece flanged maple back. The front is medium to fine-grained spruce. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece, new ebony chinrest, as well as a new bridge and new strings.